Hello everyone, this is Widya Erlangga again, and this is episode 2 of Diplomacy 2359. As a diplomat, I really want to know about Indonesia more. Sometimes I wonder, what is Indonesia to a fellow Indonesians? And to answer that question, today I'm going to take you to stroll around Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia, where I am going to meet some random people on the streets and to ask them several questions that might be interesting for you and for me as well to understand more about Indonesia. So, let's get started. In one of the famous landmarks in Indonesia. It's called Bundaran HI or Hotel Indonesia Roundabout. And let's see who's going to be my first victim. Let's check it out.
Apa ya? Orang-orangnya
dari apa namanya? Suku-sukunya?
Pariwisata doang.
Indonesia penuh dengan kepulauan, terus juga bagian dalamnya tuh terus juga pasarnya juga kita juga banyak kayak contohnya batik, terus kayak dodol, mereka nggak ada kita ada gitu.
Karena saya suka jalan-jalan ya, lebih ke wisatanya.
Mungkin keindahan alamnya ya, dan seni budaya yang ada di Indonesia, karena beraneka ragam.
Luar biasa.
Iya, warna-warni lah.
Warna-warni.
Politik.
Diplomat, apa ya? Seluruh dunia mungkin.
Diplomat, tentang mungkin hubungan negara ya, antar negara.
Gado-gado.
Rendang.
Kerak telur.
Sate.
Sate. Ini lain dari yang lain nih.
Saya akan merekomendasikan kayak kerak telur.
Nusantara.
Budaya.
Jakarta.
Surga dunia sih.
Indonesia. It's wonderful. What a wonderful
world. Ooh, yeah. That was interesting, isn't it? I'm a bit tired now. But at least I got a glimpse on what I need to know about Indonesia more, and probably some of the answers you wouldn't even know before. So it's very interesting. And that's it from me for now. Don't forget to check the other videos from Sesparlu68 Diplomatic Training with the hashtag Sesparlu68. I'll see you around in the next videos.